It's cold.
Yes, it's very cold.
It is so cold.
But I'm okay with that.
Oh, it's my refreshing. God. Yeah, I do feel refreshed. I do feel a little bit cleaner. Yeah. It is freezing. It's freezing, but I'm definitely glad we came because I would not have been able to spend the rest of the night like that at all.
No, it's good to rinse off for sure.
Yeah. Very cold, though.
Very cold.
Very chilly. Refreshing. The dogs seem to love it.
Oh, yeah.
Dogs are in there. They don't care about anything. I do care. Very cold. Probably fine.
We made it back to the cabin. We went for a quick dip in Steenburg Lake. Holly is making us our shrimp packets. It's actually, I think we said before, it's one of my favorite, if not favorite, things to eat when we camp.
It's totally your favorite.
Totally my favorite.
Every single time we go camping or here, you ask for these.
Yeah. So basically, it's just shrimp.
Mini potatoes.
Yeah, shrimp, mini potatoes, some butter, and some Cajun seasoning. And then wrap it up in some tin foil, put it in the fire or just on the outside of the fire. Or if you have like a grill that you put over your fire, you can put it on that. You basically just need to cook it. We just cook it over the fire. So again, it's one of our favorite things to eat while we go camping. We eat it pretty often. Here we are again, eating it again.
It's nice. How spicy do you want yours?
That's pretty good. Thanks. A dollop more, just a dash. Yeah, that's what we do. And to try and relax a little bit, we'll probably do some more work tomorrow morning.
And for the rest of our lives.
Yeah, for the rest of our lives.
One. This one's yours, it's very full. I'm gonna have to put another layer on that one. Nice and quiet right now. Everyone must have turned off their chainsaws and generators.
Okay.
It's the tongs. They're not the best tongs, but...
That's right. It wasn't me. It's the tongs.
Smaller, no?
No.
Okay. It looks a little bit smaller to me. I think it's like crushed a bit, maybe. Yum. Delicious.
Also nutritious.
Yeah, shrimp are so good. Some hot sauce shrimp too, so.
I actually like that Cajun seasoning that I made. Tastes good. Do you want pepper? Yeah, it's perfect. Delicious.
Mm. As to be expected.
I don't know, because I do like hot stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely more than you like it.
Yes.
I love it. Maybe it's my favorite too, who knows?
Potato's hot.
What do you think's your second favorite thing to eat on the fire?
I have no idea. But I really like that. That breakfast seemed good.
Hash?
Yeah, it was really good.
I really like when we do pizza in the skillet. Pigs are hungry.
Probably potatoes.
They want some potatoes.
Mm, too bad.
Do you want me to beat you and Crave when we're done?
Yes, please. I thought you'd never ask.
We always win at Quirkle. Oh!
What is it with Quirkle then?
I don't know. You're just like smarter at putting them all together, I think, making all those patterns.
That's true.
I like all this saucy stuff you have here. I think I'll dip my potato in that.
Sure.
Delicious. Yum. Delicious.
Mm.
Very, very good. Butter, mini potatoes, shrimp, Cajun seasoning. The end.
Very good. Just warm enough where my...
Are you sweating?
Eye sockets sweat.
They're going to sweat even more if you're putting Cajun spice in your eyeball.
I was going to say. Can't believe a mosquito bit me in the palm of my hand.
Tragic.
I have to win on my new crib board.
It is a maple crib board, which, judging by the amount of maple trees that are down outside, you can make our own crib boards.
Tired.
I think everybody's tired. I myself am tired. Enjoy.
Thanks.
My caramba. 19.
29.
Okay.
You got first?
Yeah, 15, 2, 4, 6, and then a 3 of a gun. That's 12.
Seems like you remember.
Well, I remember. Yeah, I don't want to play the actual game. I just forget the logistics of starting a game.
15, 2, 15, 4, 15, 6. That's it.
I really like this board.
Six.
12 for 2.
22.
25.
30.
Go.
30. Wise you are. Okay, your turn. Where does the quirk lie?
Oh my god. 15, 2, 15, 4. Pair 6. 6. don't. I just gave you 6 points.
Thank you. I need them.
No, you don't. You're only behind by 3.
It's your go.
Okay. 4.
7.
Keep those over there.
My hands are so dry, I can't even grip the cards.
17. These cards are also like 50 years old.
27.
28.
30.
30. I won. Again, I always win at crib.
Never win at crib. Because you counted first.
By 6 points.
Yeah, you counted first. Jeff won game one of the season. This new board, 10 out of 10.
Yeah. Well, I'd say 9 out of 10 because there's nowhere to put the pegs.
Yeah, okay, 9. You know what? 8 out of 10 even because having to carry the pegs in this little bag is kind of annoying. It's the morning, so we are going to get back to work, I guess. We did a few trees yesterday and clean up around the cabin. Today we need to work on this one. It's blocking one of our trails, and actually now I can see past it. There's about 5 more trees blocking the trail. Well, we'll start with this one because it's at the front of the trail. So we'll work on this one today, and then once we get this one taken down and moved out of the way, we will have some breakfast on the giant fire that we're gonna have from burning all the brush.
Yes.
And then we gotta pack up and go home.
Unfortunately.
Yeah.
We'll be back and we'll probably do more work.
Probably later this week.
Forever.
Yeah, forever. Okay.
Let's get out.
Get to work? Okay. Lifting or rolling?
Oh, we'll try to roll.
Ready?
Yeah. Lenny, move.
Ready?
Yeah. That one actually wasn't too bad. Thank you.
So that's one tree off the trail.
One.
Yeah, one tree out of many trees out of many trails. And then as we were saying earlier, a little bit farther down.
There's trees as far as you can see. Literally as far as you can see. Tree after tree after tree.
More trees. Even little trees.
Trees. Big trees. Beautiful maple trees. Look at this. Beautiful maple tree for syrup. No good.
As you've seen lots of the devastation already, it's kind of crazy.
Oh my god. I'm kind of glad we didn't come down here the other day when we were here, because I would have cried even more.
And more trees on the trail.
Oh my goodness.
We just crawled underneath all that. That's a lot of work.
Over here.
Yeah, this one's completely uprooted over there.
I don't know if I can get through here. There is an incredible amount of trees down here.
Whoop, she's down. Are you okay?
Yeah, my pants are stuck in the tree. There's a pond, which you could not see before.
Yeah, now it's all the tops have snapped off. It's nice and clear, unfortunately.
Oh, look at that one.
I can't see it from this angle. This is the trail that needs to be cleared at some point.
They're all down. You can see as far as you can see down there, they're all down too. Yeah, you could never see that. I'm surprised, first of all, you could never see that tree stand before from the trail. And second of all, the tree stand survived.
So if you guys watched our previous videos where we made the quesadillas, this is where we made it. And yeah.
Oh my God, the feeder's gone. The tree with the feeder on it's gone. So we tapped that tree there. Half of it's missing.
Yeah, it's broke at the top.
And we tapped the tree behind it, which, did we tap that one that's laying down too?
I think we only ended up with the one up here.
Oh my god!
This is ridiculous.
Were the bugs or the trees?
Let's go ahead.
She's so happy to be here. female is really good. I kind of figured you were.
This is breakfast. We have some pea mail, some eggs from our own chickens.
Canadian bacon.
Yeah, Canadian bacon, some avocado, and some toast, some bread that Holly made.
Yes.
After this, we'll be heading out, heading home. And yeah, I'm sure we'll be back again soon to continue clearing more of the devastation, clear more of these paths, try to get it back a little bit to what it was, but it'll never be the same. What?
No. I just want to be able to hunt here in the fall.
Okay. Anything that moves. Red squirrels, birds. They want, Lenny. Yeah, Lenny wants to chase it. We're going to enjoy our breakfast. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
Very hungry face, you decide taking a bite out of that.
I'm hungry.
I know.